recover. Can you keep him safely hidden somewhere?
No, Master!
Quasimodo, please. Please help me.
There.
Thank you. I promise it will not be for long. When he's stronger, send him to me.
Where?
To where the gypsies hide. The Court of Miracles?
Court of Miracles.
Here. When you wear this woven band, you hold the city in your hand.
Let's follow quickly! Follow at the Cathedral Guard. We'll be back soon.
I must go. And thank you.
What are you doing?
I can't go out there.
You must.
She was right here.
And you let her go.
I can never go out there again.
She's in danger out there.
You have to save her.
Save her? Me?
What's the matter?
Are you afraid?
Of course he's afraid. And he should be.
But that's what makes you a hero.
Doing what you're afraid of.
A hero or a saint?
Saint? What do you mean like? What's your name again?
Eventful day, hasn't it?
Yes, night too.
The fires. Couldn't be
I'm glad you're up here, safe from it all. I'm afraid I can't stay.
Sorry!
What?
Saint Aphrodisius!
Good memory. What do you seem distracted? Is there something troubling you, my boy?
Troubling? No, no.
You know I'm looking for Esmeralda. For her own good. If you have any idea where she might be, it would be a great help to her. And to me. Did she say anything when you spoke to her? Did she tell you where she stays?
Thank you.
come to warn you. Frollo knows where you're hiding.
All right. Keep calm. How do you know this?
Master told me.
And why should we believe either of you? You're Frollo's slave, and him?
Well, he's a soldier, and we don't trust soldiers.
He's not a soldier anymore.
I'm not as much of an outcast as any of you.
Okay, this is true.
We have to go! We don't have much time.
Yes, I hope we've had a few more years here. We must move quickly. Yasha! It's about to go pack now.
Pack? You're going with them?
Of course. No matter what, we never be going around with them.
Thank you, Cooper.
As well, no.
What else would you have me do?
Stay with me.
Where?
I don't know. We can start a life together.
You really are a dreamer, aren't you?
Esmeralda, I take you! I keep you safe! Maybe it could sign you all secrets.
Thank you, but it's way too dangerous. Not just for me, but for you too.
If you're not coming with me, I'm going with you.
You go with her!
Phoebus, you can't do that.
Why not? There's nothing for me here anymore. Maybe there never was.
But to become like one of us?
Are you crazy? You don't know what you'd be facing.
Actually, over the past few weeks, I think I've got a pretty good idea.
Here we are, nearly strangers from two worlds that have rarely met, but somehow you have made me someone.
Thank you.
Congratulations, my boy. You led us right to them.
But I...
You didn't think our soldiers had actually found this place, did you? And so, I finally get to see the Court of Miracles. Not so impressive. Arrest the gypsy and the traitor.
No, spare me this place, take me.
No, take me instead.
How noble you two are. Take them both away. Run with the rest of these gypsies and bring them to the Bastille.
No!
You feel as uncomfortable as you look.
I wouldn't give you the pleasure.
It brings me no pleasure. I would much rather set you free.
Then why don't you?
Because, for that, you would need to make me a promise. I still want to help you. I still believe your soul can be saved.
Not the way you'd save it. I'd rather die!
What about your son, God? Phoebus, would you rather he die as well?
No.
His fate lies in your hands.
Why me? I don't understand. Why me, of all people?
I don't know. I wish I knew. Sometimes we are drawn to the very things that repel us.
You truly are a monster.
Oh no, indeed, Esmeralda. If I have learned anything over the past few weeks since my curse design, I'm truly human. Take this, Yami. I deserted myself. You don't know what my love for you is. It is fire, hot lead. Gypsy witch, you rouse in me the foolish wish to set you free and take you somewhere I can be your sanctuary. I will save you, sorceress, and bring you up to holiness. Forever we will share a blessed sanctuary.
No!
Oh,
no!
Not me!
No!
Not me, for pity's sake! Don't let them stay together too long.
Yes, Your Grace.
No, please.
What's the matter?
Just give me a moment.
Roland, what has he done to you?
He's offered to set me free.
That's wonderful.
If I give myself up to him.
Esmeralda, you must. You must do anything to save yourself.
I wouldn't call that saving myself. But it would save you. I was part of the bargain. He'd spare you if I...
I don't care what happens to me. You have to do it for yourself.
Never.
Esmeralda.
Captain, you must go.
Friedrich, my good friend. Please, If I offered you little, I had saved.
Keep your money, Captain. I'll be back at dawn.
We have such little time left to save your son.
Let's save what we have, James.
And then Britain soldier's not half as brave as you.
I don't feel very brave. But if there is this heaven you believe in, maybe we can walk through it together. When all of this is over, the world is a better place. I used to believe in the days I was naive, that I lived to see a day of justice dawn. And though I will die long before the morning comes, I'll die while believing still it will come when I am
made of stone.
city of Paris illegally. Guilty of stabbing a soldier in the church. And guilty of the crime of witchcraft. The sentence is death!
Beaten them back. Esmeralda, you're home.
my duty.
Duty!
Now we can finally go back to the way things were.
Never! Go back again!
We will. You'll see. At last we're free of Esmeralda. Now that she's gone, her poison dies with her. Now that we're free of Esmeralda, we can go on as close as once we were. Here in our sanctuary. Sanctuary.
No sanctuary without her.
It was her choice, Quasimodo. I could have helped her. Even loved her.
Love? What do you know of love? Who have you ever loved?
I love my brother. I tried to teach him.
You teach him?
Yes, as I tried to teach you. But he was wicked. Weak.
No. You are the weak one. You are the wicked one. And the wicked shall not go unpunished.
Let go of me, Quasimodo.
Shall not go unpunished.
Thank you.
discover two skeletons. One of which was a woman with a woven band around her neck. The other was a man whose spinal column was crooked. When they tried to detach the skeletons, she held his arms. They crumbled to dust.